All right, so like I said, you're gonna be receiving that citation for expired registration. We'll be giving you a written warning for your expired driver license by signing here in the red line with your fingers, not admission of guilt, just a promise to appear or make arrangements with the court within the next 10 business days.
Okay. Sorry.
That's fine. Give me a quick second. Let me print it on. I'll bring you a copy, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, sir. You have until the 16th of this month to make those arrangements. This is the address and those are the hours. Like I said, you're just being receiving the citation for expired registration. Mm-hmm. You're getting a written warning for expired driver license. Do you have any questions for me?
No, sir.
Here you go, sir. Have a good one.
Thank you. You too.
Have a good one, sir.
Have a good day.